Let's learn about the life cycle of a butterfly with a cute story. Imagine you have a little friend called Caterpillar Charlie. He's still very tiny and he lives in a tiny little egg. Charlie has just hatched from the egg. He loves to eat green leaves and he likes to play all day. But after some time, Charlie gets very sleepy and decides to make a snug little bed called a cocoon. While Charlie is sleeping inside the cocoon, something magical happens. He starts to change. He grows beautiful wings and his body becomes colorful. One sunny day, the cocoon opens and out comes Charlie. But he's not a caterpillar anymore. He's turned into a beautiful butterfly. Now Charlie can flap his new wings and fly high in the sky, visiting flowers and making new friends.